Hello and welcome back to some more Spider-Man. Last we left off, I can't actually remember. Been over a week. All I know is we've got a mission and we're going down to a shipyard. I think it's... Yeah, I remember this one. It's a... One of them sneaky missions. Always the good ones.
If they set one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Yeah, okay.
Got it, boss. Tripling security.
Blah, blah, blah. You all gonna get knocked the hell out soon.
Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Com check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in, eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first. That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
Oh, just do that.
Sleep it off.
That always works.
They keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here?
Naming on a packaging for this stuff's confusing. We got Z-23, CR-17, and D-12.
He's switching between safe and dangerous. I'll come back to that guy.
Coming.
Yeah, I got skills. What are you gonna do about it? Oh, these guys are so easy to take down.
Dope smugglers in the 80s, booze runners back in the 20s.
And now we've got our gear in the vault. Being a part of the
band. Dickies off.
Where are they? I've got one over there, one, two there, one there.
I want this wrapped up so we can secure the last of the gear in the vault.
I heard.
See, stealth is just too easy. that's just way more easy. Yeah, I know about Mr. Morales' dad. Right.
Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, that's Spiderman.
Well, this was so much easier last time I played it.
I sealed up the.
Because last time I'm sure there was just a window to go through.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Because that just makes life easier.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he...
I don't care.
Got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits. That work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking. I've been asking my brother that same question for years. There's no easy answer, I'm afraid.
Did that work?
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. You got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Blah, blah, blah. I don't care. Just hurry up.
Pay dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway. Sit tight. I'll pull you up.
From where?
Second floor. Rusted machine parts. Big honking rats. Careful. The bridge is out.
I got this one.
You sure you got this one?
Nice. Stuck the landing and everything.
Not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Found one. Nailed it.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
Look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing.
Yeah, come on.
This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Found it.
But I need to.
Clear.
Do that. Nice.
Right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy.
Come on.
One,
get to point.
Two, three.
Oh, I don't even have to press anything. Neat.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Come on, let's go!
Yes, I'm fast.
Damn. Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
There. They blew the locks to get in.
Take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go. Get them!
Too easy.
Now you're just showing off. I'm a little impressed.
He's watching.
I'm gonna
shut him. Shot his stun gun just as I uppercutted. That was too easy.
You okay?
I'll catch up.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he shot right through him.
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the webs.
Yeah. I'm gonna lose him. Fly, Spidey. What the? That rocket went nowhere near me.
Spiderman, Demon's trap was at the yard. I'm held up. How you looking?
Not much better. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy. This keeps up, bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close.
I've been trying to get in close.
Hey guys, room for one more?
And there's your stop. Good about enough to dodge that. Come on. You saved a man's life. And I almost lost your own. Yay, Spiderman! Yay, Spiderman saved the day! Whoa!
We've now identified the officer.
No one cares. So, what now?
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Oh, I can fast travel. Great. Actually, allow me to fast travel places. Finally. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. I'm sure it said something new on here. No? Okay. No one cares about this crap mission. I'm tired.
Garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem.
Oh, I'll finish off with this mission next time.
It can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school.
I'll carry on with this garbage mission next time. Thank you for watching and see ya.